Good kitten internet. We have finally promoted our knight, and we are on the final quest of the game. I'm currently anticipating episode 36 will probably be the last episode. I forgot to actually save at the end of that one. This is episode 35. I forgot to save the episode of 34. So we have a few places that we need to go in order to do Grand Mastery. Unfortunately, even Morn is one of them. So we're going to have to go back to that island. As much as I thought we would never have to go back, I forgot that Grandmaster Plate's there. We're going to do that last, though. So let's take our grand tour. Let's pull up. Fly. Let's pull up. Day of Protection. So I believe Bodybuilding Grandmaster is Dr. Elma. Disarm Trap Grandmaster. Warlock Promotion Grandmaster. Okay. It's not here. It is. Nope, it's right here. Bam! Buff. You now have 1335. You are 2 hit points off of being leaked. And I don't even have Day of the Gods up. Nice. What's it look like with Day of the Gods up? 1380. It's not much higher anymore because, well, my stats are already really high to begin with, but nice. Alright, so we've taken care of. Let's kind of turn this on. We have taking care of Nyan. Check. We need to go to Eofil. Going to Eofil, the easiest way. And technically, we could just go through. You know, actually, going through here is not that terrible of an idea. That might actually be faster. Now that we've cleaned the place out. It depends. Which entrance is this one? Yeah, this one's not going to be too bad. We can do this. Let's get some torchlight, double speed, and just move it. Because it's right over here. Wait, no, that's the tunnels of Eofil. We'd have to go through the entire tunnels. There's no way that's going to be faster than just going to Armandale and flying from here. Sorry about that detour. Already won. I didn't think that one reset, but you know. Could always hope. Oh! Eofil reset. I was not expecting that.
Ow!
Seriously? It must be on a really short timer. That'd be less than 6 months. Anyway, this is actually where we need to go. Alright. That one's done. I don't know why I have the number 3 there. Sword Grandmaster is in Harmondale. I probably could have saved myself some time by doing both at once. Oh well. Not that big of a deal. While we're at it, let's just go ahead and cast our power now. Your Boat Grandmaster. I think Sword Grandmaster might be up here somewhere. Water Grandmaster. Maybe it was this one? No, that's Disarm Trap and Stealing as usual. Must be down here. Oh, wait. Do you actually have... They say that you're being credited with rescuing King Roland. That's quite the feather in your cap, my lords. Quite the feather. Quite. Yes, quite. ID monster, reception, axe, sword grandmaster, here we go. Okay, got that one. This Spear Grandmaster is in Barrow Downs. The easiest way for us to get to the Barrow Downs is to go all the way through Nyon. Because I don't want to spend any actual game time doing this. Because we did lose our portal 2 there. So we needed to go through here after all. Whoops. Oh. I always go to the wrong side for that. Okay. Where do I need to go? Over here. Somewhere. Just trying to do finishing up things. Oh, that was the wrong way. Off by a bit. This will bring me down over, yeah. I think I actually need to go up here. Something takes me to a different part of Thunderfist. That didn't help me at all. Well, I know the entrance is close to this one. Mostly because I remember sneaking through here. Sneak stuff. Yeah, I can see it. Could have gone the shorter way, but that's okay. Alright. Tunnels to Stone City. Hopefully this hasn't reset. Doesn't look like it though, so that's good. And I went the wrong way. Dang it, me. Yes, I'm sorry, Warlocks. Trying to do this in a rush. Bet Stone City's reset though. Seriously. Why are you in my way? Yep.
Perhaps a worthy challenge.
Totally reset.
This won't stop
That's
me.
Fine. Ow! This won't stop me. Not exactly scary. Ow! Ow! I don't even bother with regen, put it that way. Oh, but the elevator, no, the elevator position would have reset. That makes sense. Okay, back in Stone City. Ugh, this place. I mean, I have really nice reputation, but this place.
I disarmed it.
I remember that chest in particular being really hard to pick. Okay. Let's switch to invis. Because I know this has been reset. It's one of the sets of... Yes, 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 I know. One of the sets of buildings. I think it's this set, but let's find out. Straight across, try to see if it's on this side. Hi, Yasun. See what I'm dealing with? No, it wouldn't be this side because that's the mansion. I remember now. So these are the only other ones that we have. Arrow navigation. Oh, you have something to say about arena championships? No. Not anything useful. Are you serious? There are no other houses. It's gotta be in Stone City, doesn't it? Spear Grandmaster in Stone City. Why does this sound like a bad idea? Let me actually check to see where this is at. Yeah, this guide was just listing in his Barrow Downs. Okay. Load autoslave. Leaving Stone City, but to re-enter. unfortunately, I can't figure out anywhere inside of here because this counts as a dungeon. I don't actually need infos for this.
Go!
Just move out of my way, please. Repair item expert. Are you? No. No. Thank you for getting rid of the nasty troglodytes. They grew back, though. You are Master Guild of Earth. I'm assuming Earth Magic. No. That's a throne room. Bodybuilding expert, mace expert. Mace Master. Beer Grandmaster. Here we go. It's the elf that lives in Stone City. Okay. So now we need to go to Evenmorn. Requires a Sunday. Today's date is Friday. Not going to Evenmorn. We're gonna go to the other place. So, let's go back to Castle Armandale.
Do you need medical attention? Take care.
And so we've got two chests over here. This chest is where I'm going to put our current set of equipment. Oh, I haven't sold anything yet. Oh, well, I don't care. Okay.
There's no space.
Well, that's as much as that's gonna fit. Bow. Boots. Cloak. So, this is about how much inventory space it's gonna take up no matter what we do. And yes, everything has to be off. Okay, next. This one's gonna be a little harder. Because I have less inventory space. But things should also take up less space because I don't have. Should have taken up less space because I don't have as big of items, but that's not the case. Isun is looking to jump up somewhere. Sorry for the vibrations. That was Isun deciding he wanted to be up. Damn.
There's no room for that.
Do you have any more space? Yeah, you do. Now I bet
there's no room for that.
Well, that's a little bit more space, at least. Okay, well, that'll hopefully do. Giant clodhopper boots. Gonna fit. Nope, it did fit just barely. Okay, your inventory is gonna be much easier. Sorry, you take up one extra space for some weird reason, don't you? Yeah. Keep forgetting that that's not able to be taken. And then last and most certainly not least is going to be the Paladin. This one's gonna hurt to fit on yourself and gets unequipped for the first time in the game. Well, first time since first time arriving in Harmondale and realizing, oh right, they're going to attack dwarves. Yeah, this is not gonna fit well. You know what? Let's grab this while we can.
I can't use that.
What are you wearing?
I can't use that. I don't have the skill.
The belts. There, got yours. Oy, how in the heck am I gonna fit that belt in? That'll have to do. And now it's your turn to wear a sexy swimsuit.
No room for that.
Thunk. Do not understand this game. Thunk. Okay.
No room.
You're going to have room shortly. Just going to put your things in here. Your things are huge, unlike everybody else's. I didn't quite finish her. There.
Where will I put that?
There. And everybody gets a blaster, because it's the only weapon we can use underwater. So that's where we're going, kids. We are going swimming. All right. So, we recognize that. We also recognize that we're going to do garbage of damage. But luckily, we have good stats. On the minus side, we don't get Day of the Gods underwater either. So, let us... Woods Beacon to Avley. Save, and then just start walking. Oh, let's cast Water Walk. Let's not fight a bunch of things. Or we can. It'll take one day to cross the two shoals. Do you wish to leave Avley? Yes. Congratulations, we are now in the shoals, also known as the ocean. So, we get to use fly, basically. And there's a lot to see here. There's not a lot to see. We don't get wizard eye right now. See how much slower things are when we're gonna pay stuff. There's some loot down here, but I'm more going to focus on us trying to get to the Lincoln immediately. So we can, I assume he's using his twitchy tail. Mostly so we can actually, whatchamacallit, cast spells.
Ow!
Yeah, we have, there's the Lincoln. We have fear effects going on right now. You can tell with the Lincoln because it says it.
I can't identify it.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We lost our NPCs. Alright.
Ow!
Go into turn-based mode, then enter. That's the smart way of handling this. Are you freaking kidding me? The game just crashed. That's not what I wanted you to do, game. Oh yeah. I don't remember this game being anywhere near this crash happy. Alright.
I have a bad feeling about this place.
This won't stop me.
Beacon. Set beacon. We don't need one.
Ow! Ow!
We just need to survive long enough, basically, to, in the preservation that way. in case of instant death happens, because Sentinel and Seekers, no Terminator droids, that's what we're talking about. That would make more sense.
Ow. What a scratch. Ah, what a scratch.
Ow!
I don't know.
Should life. Just need her to go again.
Ow! This won't stop me. Ow!
There we go. Time portal, Castle Hartendale. Done.
Where will I put that?
Alright, so first things first, let's get some of our loot back. NPCs are back once we're out of water. I don't know. I don't quite understand how that works, but, you know, not gonna question. There. Now everything's back on her. You actually have equipment slots for your stuff. Or enough space in your inventory, I mean. Things. Oh yeah, and recovery time 22. Now capacity. Recovery time 4.
There's no room for that.
Alright, we have everything re-equipped. We don't need any of that with us. Including Justice. Justice is the best paladin weapon in the game. But what we do need is to throw these back over here. Because we're not going to have enough inventory space to hold on to this forever. There, that'll work. All right, now that we've established a beachhead. Well, we haven't established the beachhead yet, we've just gone there.
Do you need medical attention? Take care.
Right. Come on. We need protection. We absolutely need protection magic. And we should cast our regens. You should cast Torchlight. Okay. Now we should be able to head back. Close the beacon, recall the Lincoln. Now this should be a lot easier for us.
What a scratch. What a scratch.
This one is not.
They don't actually have meat, by the way.
Ow.
Which.
Ow! Ow!
What a scratch.
Ow! All right.
There's the assassin bird.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Okay.
scratch.
That's an assassin droid, by the way. They are the highest hit point thing in the game, I think. No, red dragons are, or technically the mecha dragon's highest, but it's not supposed to be in the game, so it makes sense.
I'm sorry, I don't know what it is.
Yeah, the moment you go to the Lincoln, you can't have NPCs with you, which sucks for dealing with ID item, but that's okay. That door opens and closes, but not the
other.
The droids give zero loot whatsoever. Gotta be from a different floor or something.
Ow!
Yeah, it can attack me, but I can't attack it. I'm not sure why the door's not opening either. Okay, so we've got a couple of options here. And I'm gonna go with option one, which is let's leave the Lincoln again. Even though we just got here. Even though I just re-equipped everything, unfortunately. Beacon, Armadale. Because I want to explore more of the outside area. Which, unfortunately, means disrobing everything again. Grumble, grumble. That was not smart of me. I shouldn't have bothered.
Where will I put that?
Okay.
Where will I put that?
Maybe I should just cut out the sequence where I'm actually doing that. Put that on, please. Okay, next one.
Sorry, I can't use it.
No room.
Put those back for the time being. So I'm not gonna have enough space. Oops, no. That goes to you. It really does need to be nothing other than that and a blaster. Soon. Heaps walking back and forth because he's getting hungry. Meow. Did it again. Even forgot the boots this time. Okay, got you. Last but not least is you.
There's no room for that.
What is this garbage? It's garbage.
There's no room for that.
That's because you rearranged. Go. Oh, hat.
No room for that.
Why do you not have room for your hat now? Well, because of this stupid thing. There. Now you have room. Now put this on. I'm going swimming. Beacon. Recall. Lincoln.
I think
now we can go hunting. Much better.
Ow!
Shark, shark. Sharky, 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 sharky.
Ow!
Ah, what a scratch.
Ah, I think I may have broke. Oh, I've got to actually equip a blaster on her.
There's no room for that.
That would help, wouldn't it? We're not out here punching sharks. Doesn't come up from the protection magic at all. I can't cast in underground, so I don't really have a choice.
I can't identify it.
Okay.
I can't identify it.
That tower thing look familiar? I really don't know why they decided to put that here. As
well. I don't know.
Can't be. Please, thank you. Yes, the piranha shark. Whatever. Okay, so Lincoln's over here. Yeah, this place isn't actually that big, so we can go up mountains as usual. There are enemies over here. The only enemies in this entire zone are sharks, by the way. Nothing else here. To be fair, does it need to be anything else here? You can only use blasters. Okay, that's the edge. That's the top. Okay. I believe the bottom right is actually where we're trying to go, but I'm going around my fist to get to my thumb. I love how we have a torch burning underground. Or underwater. Unfortunately, this means that we don't get any bonus XP during this outside of our learning skill. We're halfway. Oh yeah, something we should be aware of is that we don't get to see where treasure chests are. So we have to be a little more careful than normal about items. I mean, we get to see items that are just on the ground, which helps. Like this one over here. We don't really need more money at this point, so that's okay. And there is another one down here. A belt. Sure. There's an underwater section of magic 8 as well, but they gave up with the whole water suit thing. You just walk around as normal. I don't fully understand, but okay. Alright, let's go back over to here. Pick up even more money. Where are we at? Okay, we're over there. We still have more to the right to go. Isun is returning. He is hungry. What are you going after, Cat? I do not trust you, Del. No! He's trying to eat Velcro wire ties off of the wires that are currently being tied by them. No, I don't want to walk back to Evely. And no, I don't know why Isun likes eating Velcro wire ties. He just likes eating Velcro in general. This is what we're looking for, actually. Crap, shit. Okay. Just wanted to kill everything first. Then we can grab the loot. A lot of money on this crash ship. I think the game was supposed to give us a hint that there was a crash ship down here and never did. This is one of those sections of the game that feels kind of unfinished. But this is actually what we're here for. The Temple in a Bottle. A strangely shaped small building, finely crafted inside a glass bottle. Something about the bottle beckons you inside. To use, pick the bottle up and click over your picture of your inventory.
No room.
We will use that after we finish looting everything else. Just gonna see if there's any other treasure chests in here. I thought there was, but that might have been me playing a different game. Let's not get stuck. That would be bad. Okay, so it's just all the way on the right side, not all the way down. We also haven't found the obelisk in here yet, which is unfortunate. So I want to finish the obelisk puzzle, since that is something else that's pending left in the game. My plan is this video is just me goofing around here, finishing up the obelisk puzzle, basically finishing up everything else, and then the next video is just the last video of the game.
Sorry.
You're gonna have a hard time finding room for that one. Oh, yeah. Well, we don't need a one gold piece club.
Ow! This won't stop me.
Spell duration check. 6 hours, 9 minutes, we're fine. Because I noticed that, preservation ended, but we don't need to worry too much about preservation down here. These enemies are not exactly that hard.
I'm sorry, I don't know what it is.
Gauntlets. Dead things. Chumming up the water, as it were. Amulet. Back at the Incan area. By the way, this was the area was the reason why I was thinking I might need some water resistance potions, but nope. Did not need that. Too mega powerful right now. So much random garbage down here.
I don't know.
Also, these poor sharks. Can you imagine just being hungry, looking around, and then all of a sudden just seeing this set of rays of death coming from everywhere?
I can't identify that.
Also, the loot in here is very random, it looks like. There's a garnet down here. Garnet, go protect Steven. Where is the obelisk? I could have swore it was down here. Over here, maybe? There's a heroism pedestal? I never realized there was one of those down here.
I don't know.
Scroll. Money.
I don't know.
Crappy shield that's not worth picking up. So, if you'll notice that we haven't picked up any items of power, they're a lot harder to find in the game. In fact, I don't even know if they exist.
Sorry, can't help.
We are definitely running out of places to look for the obelisk. We're back at the Lincoln again. Top right corner it might be. Let's head over there. Double speed this. Eerily quiet without any music. It's quite unfortunate. No. I was almost certain there was an obelisk here. Maybe there isn't? Hold on. Let me look this up before I continue. Obelisks. No, there's only 14. I could have done this a while ago. Welp. So it's in Evenmorn Island. I remembered that much. Which we need to go to anyway, I suppose. But we need to finish this. Right, need to actually leave. So let's go back.
I'm sorry, I don't know what it is.
I'm sorry, I don't know what it is. Let's go back to the Lincoln. Then we can TP out, go back to Harmondale, shed the damn swimsuits forever.
Where will I put that?
On you.
Where will I put that?
Okay. 2, 3, 4. Now we have the 4. Whatchamacallit? Blasters needed. Okay, re-equipped.
No room.
We have 7 blasters. Which is fine. We have no use for that many anyway. Re-equip everybody.
What a piece of junk.
I'm gonna call it a piece of junk, but it's not good. That's yours. You're filled out. There we go, you're filled out.
This is worthless.
Yeah, those items are kind of garbage. Wait, I can sell things from here.
You'll have to come back another
time.
No,
I can't because it is 1:09 a.m. Okay.
Do you need medical attention?
You do.
Take care.
Everybody else. Okay, we need to go to Evenmorn. Unfortunately, we can only leave there on Sundays from Titalia. Which is why this is going to be annoying. I should have kept up my beacon there. I don't think I even had one. That might have been my quest to be able to get one. I can't remember now. But I had completely forgotten that we actually need to go back there. So, it is the 21st, which is a Sunday. Sweet. So we just need to wait until dawn. That's not too bad. Let's beacon, recall to Talia. Quick save, because I know this is a glitchy area. Wait until dawn. Wait an extra hour. Recast flight, because it expired. Fly around.
Ow!
What a scratch.
Welcome aboard!
And...
Raid the anchor and it's contained!
Oh, hey look, even more in reset. Lovely. Beacon set. Guys, alarm now. Let's start recasting our normal spells. Probably be the last time that we need to cast the dailies, actually. No, probably not. We're probably going to end up leveling up one more time. That'd be nice. We shall see. Regen. Throw magic. And there it is.
Do you need medical attention? Take care.
Alright. Yeah, we can probably level up again with the other two characters shortly. So we're slightly higher level than I was anticipating, but only by a little bit. Recall, even more. Alright. Go away, you pieces of garbage.
Bring on a bigger challenge.
So, we need to be at Evenmorn at midnight to 1 a.m. So we've got a while to wait, but we also need to be here for other reasons. Let's be here for other reasons. Might as well go invis. I don't feel like fighting everybody again. So remember that there are a couple of places where you actually have people here. Merchant Master. I think it's Brand the Maker that we're looking for. That might have been Might and Magic 6. Armed Master, Dodging Master. That one is the Paramount Guild of Water. Yes. I believe I have all the water. Yes. What is it, Isun? You have 45 minutes before you need to eat. It's fine. Learning Grandmaster, Shield Grandmaster. It's not the ones that I was looking for. I mean, technically I could do Shield Grandmaster, but I'm not using a shield, so that doesn't really make much sense. I could just throw enough ranks in. I forgot to even level up. Whoops. You know what? Done. Let's just do all of them. There. I did, yeah. Okay. Okay. Who are we looking for? Altar. Obelisk Smithson Residence. Jumping Well. Grand Temple of the Sun. Laughing Monk, Grand Temple of the Moon, Crane Residence, Jump into the Well, Gabriel Residence. And I just... Did I look at the wrong guide, maybe? I mean, I wanted to come here anyway because of the hidden quest, but still. Also, I had noticed I had not explored this corner of the map. And now I have.
Come in, come in.
Come in, come in. Okay. Let me check a different guide just in case, because this doesn't make sense to me. Plate. Close enough. Plate. Bricada Desert. That's what I thought. Silly game. Anyway, we have a thing here now. That's kind of important. Celeste. Walk down. Merchant Grandmaster. Air Grandmaster. Where is Brand the Maker? Zim's house. It's like one pixel. Screw that, I'm just gonna walk. Also, let's actually pick up horseshoes. Horseshoes are always nice. Third one in here. Nope. Third one around the side. Yes. Okay, anyway. Brand the Maker. Don't suppose that guide happened to have told me where. No. That would have been too easy. I can't even remember what he looks like. Just need to find him because somebody decided Bricada Desert needed to be a freaking teleport maze. Oh yeah, I forgot. I probably should have been invis. There he is. Done! About dang time. Alright. Yeah. Just do that. There we go. Even numbers for everybody. Yeah, 30 ranks of light magic is probably good enough. You can see what I mean by this is a might-based party. Is that, well, I'm basically just using might at this point. So, next up, we've got time. So,
well,
the ship
let's
in the bottle.
Go in then.
We don't need to speed this up. Nothing here. Some fountains. Very nice, very nice. Main entrance. Have you figured it out yet? It's been a long time since we were last here. Is it? Well, we just left again, so let's go back in. Do you see the symbol? Welcome back to the New World Computing Dungeon. This is the Might Magic 7 version of the New World Computing Dungeon, and you can only access it right at the end of the game. Kind of the way this one works. And this is a lot more empty than the Might Magic 6 version. There's very few people here. I guess layoffs. But there's only peasants here. There's no enemies this time. There's no goblin. Also, for some reason, they decided to make everything on a diagonal, which is interesting because this game does not really support diagonals very well. So it's actually, that is north. Like I said, there's not really anything here. I just wanted to actually visit it because, well, we can.
Hi.
Also.
Hi.
Everybody has their own portraits.
Greetings.
Including people that Hello. Just decided not to go with a portrait. It's actually quite nice. They did a good job.
Greetings. Greetings.
Some empty offices.
Hello. How are you this
Some afternoon? Of these portraits are really creepy.
Greetings. Hi. Hi.
Yep, there's a dragon portrait, you know, as you do.
Hi.
So, yeah. This is the New World Computing Dungeon. There's no, you know...
How are you this afternoon? Hello.
Fancy, shrines that are fancy areas that make Hello. You afraid but also Hi. Buff your stats like mad, like a Day of the Gods spell. There's nothing like that
How
in
are
this
you
case.
This afternoon? Hello.
It is just an Easter egg.
Greetings.
I'm trying to find Trip Hawkins.
Hi.
I don't remember where he's at in this one.
Greetings.
I know his office moved.
Greetings.
Because reasons. I don't know. Personally, somebody who works in an office that's... I wouldn't say similar to this, but Hi. Somebody who works at a software company office, my office has moved.
How are you this afternoon?
9 times in 10 years, I think. It used to be more than once per year.
Greetings.
But I've actually been in the same office for extended periods of time for the last 2 offices that I've had.
How are you this afternoon? Hello.
So, yeah. This is actually a much bigger area as well. I'm not going to bother going through a lot of the rest of this.
Hi.
Fernian. Who is actually... I didn't realize that you can actually do that. Here. Huh. I... wasn't expecting that. There's an actual peasant here.
Greetings.
Another actual peasant. Who talks about Medusas.
Hi.
These people actually have conversation?
Hello. Greetings.
Okay. Buy Telerian wood, sell griffin feathers.
Greetings.
Buy griffin feathers, sell arrowheads. So in theory, you can just do this.
Hi.
And get 244 gold back. And then the game crashes. You can't actually... Here, let me see if I can get the fatal exception on here. Let's see. Window capture. We're going to do... Where's the fatal exception? See, this is actually, for me, it's right about here on the screen. And let me make it a bit bigger so you can read it. Basically, there's a glitch in the font code. It's great. The game has locked up. Okay. Anyway. Nope, no, wait.
How are you this afternoon?
Okay, the game is not fully locked up.
Hello.
You only get 44 gold. Oh, it's... I guess that's the message, which
Hello.
I'm having more to come up. Is Yep, it's when you don't have any items in your inventory, apparently. Also. Soda machine. Costs 10 gold to get a potion bottle, which is not great. Yep, those are just soda machines. I didn't realize you could actually do things with any of these folks. Is it just them?
Greetings.
Oh, wait. I see yellow. There actually is an enemy in here. I didn't think there was one. There's a button here. I can't push the button. So, okay. So there actually is an enemy in here. I didn't think there was one. Wacko the ninja.
Greetings. How are you this
Just
afternoon?
The brain. Mephisto, ancient Greetings. Sorcerer.
Greetings.
King Louis.
How are you this
Rydrick.
Afternoon? Hello.
So, Andrew YC Pupitus, apparently. So weird. Where's the enemy? In here? Yep. Uh-oh. I do not remember that being there.
Uh-oh.
Okay, well, we're gonna take down Lord Roberts.
This won't stop me.
Oh, that was fast. Has no loot. And did not give any XP. Or at least not significant amounts of XP. Well, easy way to find out. Let's see. 35, 237. Yeah, I know I'm already a little over, but... No, I gave a small amount of XP. Just very small amount of XP. Oh well. I mean, this is an Easter egg. It's not meant for anything serious. But we've killed Lord Roberts. Huzzah. That's really about it. What's if there's a second floor here? How we are still there. Yeah, this is just garbage level loot, if I remember right. I don't even know why it's here. Just because they can, I guess.
We might have some use for nice. This.
But we're kind of at the point of the game where, well, we're not going to be doing much of anything. There's no way to really level up any further. So yeah. That was the New World Computing Dungeon. I don't quite understand the New World Computing symbol right there for why it's a teleporter. I didn't even finish. You know what? I'm gonna spend a little bit longer and see what's on the other side, just in case if there's another enemy or something. We'll go double time so it's a little bit faster for us.
Good afternoon. How are you? How are you? Good afternoon. How are you?
You've seen better days.
Good afternoon.
Actually, wasn't this one Tripocalypse's office? No.
How are you?
Thought it was, but apparently not. Look how many hit points that guy has.
This should be easy.
He got 200 hit points and does 20d2.
This should be easy.
Versus 2d2. Fire? Fire. I don't think I ever noticed that they are actually different.
No problem. No problem.
2,000 hit points. I'm curious how much XP I get. So, 35 to 37. I got 7 XP. But 9 gold. Also, my reputation is at -1 now. Just curious. I'm always curious about how things like that work mechanically. You have 3 hit points. Yeah, this one's... Yep, John Pancana, who is the founder of New World Computing. He's the last guy, apparently. 4,000 hit points. Yep, counts as another blaster guy scene.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Okay, so before is 35-237. After is... I don't know, I got some XP at least. No loot, though. Again. So that was the desk that we used to be scared of. Not actually scared, but you know what I mean. Why is that coming up as a blue dot? I want to press the button. Oh.
How are you?
Can I even talk to you?
How are you?
Yep, I can.
How are you?
How are you? Good afternoon.
So, yep, that's the entire New World Computing Dungeon. Oh, wait, no, bathrooms?
Good afternoon.
More offices. Conference room. I think we may have now explored all of it. Yep, I'm pretty sure we have.
How are you? Good afternoon.
I really don't understand why they made this into a diagonal when nothing else in the game is on a diagonal. Yep, that's the New World Computing Dungeon. Let's go ahead and stop it here. I hope you've enjoyed this, and the next episode will be the Lincoln. Good night, Internet.